Hello, all DWING man 97 here with Noah726, and let's take a look. It's a daily shipyard. Ladders, doink. All right, let's see here. What is this? Ship one? I didn't actually read the sign. Ship one. Let me make sure my speed is one too from the crazy battle. All right, we've got a double cannon on the back, two AA guns, and a double cannon on the front. Oh man, I love these types of builds. Simple and effective, and they look good. Oh, are there any torpedoes? Nope, nice and simple. This is so sweet. Here's our cannon. I'm gonna help you by putting that there, that way you don't accidentally shoot your own boat. Alrighty, and same for this one here, that way you don't shoot your own boat. Let's see here, what do we got up here? AA gun, and this goes into the helm. Go up to the bridge. Patrol boat. Hey, this is like a War Thunder patrol boat. This looks sweet. Let's see here. Radio, radar, sonar, buoyancy. Yep, you spelled buoyancy correctly. Woohoo! Alright. Oh, I gotta see what the view is from in here. This is such a sweet little patrol boat. Alright, let's go down on the inside here. Let's see here. What do we got? We've got gas 1, gas 2, gas 1, gas 2. And they're all spelled correctly. Good. I'm going to compartmentalize this for you by putting a basic fence. There's the oak fence. And by doing this, doink, doink, a little further back, this, doink, doink, and this. That didn't work. That's better. Now if you get hit, you're not gonna sink. Woohoo! But this is a sweet little build. I'm actually gonna have to claim a ship one and make myself a nice little patrol boat now. I love it. Alrighty guys, thank you all for watching. Like, subscribe, and comment. Just a wonderful little note. To be on a Let's Play, check out the discussion tab of my wonderful YouTube page. I'll be posting there a couple hours or maybe a day before I do a Let's Play video. And they're going to happen about once every other day. So take a look there and comment on one of those. So thank you all for watching. Like, subscribe, and comment. And I will see you all later.